Hi, I'm Steve Bondi, the U.S. Ambassador to Bahrain. February is Black History Month in the United States. This is a time when we come together to celebrate the contributions and achievements of Black Americans, while at the same time recognizing their efforts to overcome repression and discrimination in the United States. I'm here today to talk about Congo Square, which is a public space on the edge of the French Quarter in New Orleans, Louisiana. Congo Square has been a center of Black life for over 200 years and is recognized as the birthplace of jazz, America's indigenous art form. Many Black Americans, including during slavery times, would congregate at Congo Square every Sunday afternoon to socialize, celebrate, and trade. At Congo Square, they would catch up on the news, see friends, sell handicrafts, distribute food, play music, and dance. Their time at Congo Square represented a glimpse of freedom during a life of unjust servitude. The instruments, melodies, and rhythms the people played drew from West African roots and incorporated Caribbean and American influences. By the late 1800s, this cultural ground zero led to the development of jazz music. Some of the most famous early jazz musicians, such as Louis Armstrong, Sidney Bechet, and Jelly Roll Morton, came from this environment. Today, Wynton Marsalis, Terrence Blanchard, Kermit Ruffins, and others continue this tradition. The Brassaholics, a New Orleans brass band, will perform in Bahrain on March 14 as part of BACA's Spring of Culture series. I'll see you there.